1933 Jessica Way in Navarre, 349,000. Three bedroom, two bath, built in 97, 1796 square feet. They've taken the carpet out. Carpet allowance with an acceptable offers. This is tile entry. And you have your two bedrooms over here. This is the closet doors. Definitely not new, but let's see, I don't see a year, but there's the model and serial number. I don't see a year on this. It's nice and cool in here though. Here's your dining room. Do have vaulted ceilings, popcorn, nice open kitchen. Put another table here. It's nice and spacious. And you have your laundry room. Okay, here's your water heater. See, we at May 4th, 2020. Yeah, that's good. Pull down attic stairs. Does this have any? Drawers. And your pantry. Okay, nice big living room. Again, this is just concrete. That's a small little hairline crack. Like whatever you decide to do, they can fill that in. Nice green grass, back porch. This does back up to Highway 98. Not really noisy inside though. I guess it is if you're outside. Little shed out here. It's unlocked. This looks nice. Extra storage up top. That's bolted into the ground there. It's not going anywhere. So the neighbors have a pool over here. No, just a hot tub. Front door again. Decent sized room. Double sinks. Formica. Two walk-in closets. Focus that there. And, oh yeah, you got medicine cabinets. That's nice. Okay.